Okay.
Hey, what's up, guys? Master Smiley here. Thanks for joining me in my live stream. I thought I'd just stream for you guys today. I reached 500 subscribers, man. You guys are awesome. I just woke up. First thing I did is check my YouTube and boom, 500. Oh. So it's going to be a pretty good holiday for me. So right now I'm just I'm kind of nervous a little because I don't know why. Maybe it's because of the 500. I'm just like excited. But let's see. Okay, so I started this lobby in like a 30.
I love your videos.
Yeah, thanks, man. Thanks. Appreciate the support. Appreciate you guys actually taking the time to watch my videos and swinging by my channel. So it's very awesome, man. Thank you. But anyways, I started in a 30 player lobby. So right now I'm just looking for a benefactor shafter. We'll probably just dupe a few just to show you guys that it works. And we'll probably go around. I'll show you guys some different kind of money methods. Some old school, some new. I know a lot of people don't have money. Some of them are broke. Like $0. So I'm just going to show a way to quickly put maybe like 14 to 30,000 in your pocket. Quick. Depending on, yeah. But right now, the struggle's real. I'm trying to look for a shafter or trying to look for a decent vehicle. But everybody's asking me where to find a shafter. So let me just go show you guys where I get lucky to find one. I don't know if this lobby can hear me, but oh well. Yeah, I don't know when the Christmas DLC is going to be coming out too. Like the snow. It's been raining a lot today on here. So that's usually a good sign that the snow is going to be here soon. Alright, I usually go up here by the most expensive apartment. By the way, if this stream goes off, just stick around. I'll start it back up, all right? So just stick around. Don't flee. I'll start it right back up. All right, I usually go here. I think this is Tinsel Towers. I'm not sure what was this was called. So I usually go here, and you can circle the block. Here's another money method I'll show you guys. Since I'm here, here's a good one. We'll start with this. So we're in a 30 player lobby, so that's good enough. 28 or more is awesome. 27 works sometimes. Some people say 25 works. But personally, I've tried 27 on down, like 26, 25. The door would respawn, but the car itself wouldn't respawn. So, but when I get it like a 28 or above, man, it works perfect. No, you know, no problems. The only problem is just looking for a shafter. Which, what the hell? If you guys know, that's like $200. Or $200, 200,000. Man. Let's see, let's drive around again. It works better probably if I get a sports car. But there should be I forget what the car, a Sentinel. A purple and a yellow one usually spawns there. So let's see, let's cruise up. There it is, right there. Okay, see, here's the yellow one here. This is old school. So you could quickly sell this if you want. You can sell it for, I think it's 14,000. I'm not sure. So if you take this, you can just take it to your garage too. Let me show you here. Let's go to nearby. My garages might be full, but let me go around again. You can just take the same car and go around again. And there's a purple or blue one. I'm not sure what color it is. It's purple, I think. But this is a good area from, I say, 11 to like 4 in the morning, 3 o'clock, somewhere around there on here. In game time, they spawn here. So you can gather about 6. If you have a 6-car garage, you can come to this area here and make them spawn. Just be sure you come around like at 11 and just keep circling this block here. What usually works for me is when I get on the sidewalk, like what I'm doing now. I think there's another one parked there. See, there's a yellow one again. Nope, that's not it. But yeah, they usually spawn here. So let's go try to store this and we'll see what happens. What time is it? 1 o'clock, so we still got time. So let's go store this. Yeah, depending on where your garage is at, you know, you can do this quickly. I got one here, but I think it's full. Yep. I don't want a chance. I forget what I had in there, so we'll just back out. So we store it. And just keep circling that block. I'll try to circle it one more time just to show you guys that it will spawn again. And then we'll go try to sell this. But this is the area during the day in the same area is where you can find the shafter. That shafter, you can just, you know, walk around here, drive around this area, and drive down further up that way. But let me go around this block again. I want to make that purple car spawn. That way you guys know this still works. This has been around for a while. It's not really a glitch. It's just more like just a little method. And it's pretty customized too. You can keep it. Just trick it out some more. If you dupe it too, it's almost worth 200,000 too. I think it's like 160, 170. Wow, I can't seem to find another one. There's a black one, but it's not tricked. I'm trying not to have that music playing. I don't want to get no infringement. So I'm gonna keep going here. It works way better if I were to have stored this and then just drive back out with it. Wow. You know, when you want to show something, man, shit don't work. Oh well, you know, I know it spawns there, so I'm sure a lot of you know about this. So if you want some quick cash, just come here about 11, between 11 and 3. Get a sports car, just circle this block here. And a sentinel like this should appear, I mean, a yellow or a purple one. Yeah, it should be here. And then just grab it, store it, go back in your garage, get that car, drive it back out, and come back here. You should be able to spawn like 6 of them. So we might try that later again. Let's go try to do this. Again, thanks for joining me. Hit that subscribe button. Drop a like. Dang, we hit 500 subscribers, man. It's awesome. It's really awesome. I've got some vlogs and I got some Fallout 4s. Few Let's Plays, Call of Duty, stuff like that. You can check that out. Swing by. I started this channel with, you know, glitches and GTA 5 and just playing games, man. I don't know how, but I get early access to games. But since that I'm not a big channel or stuff like that, that, you know, nobody really sees. So I don't really post them as much. But maybe now, you know, with these more subscribers, hopefully my gameplays will get out. And I do, you know, I do get first-hand gameplays on a lot of these new stuff. So, again, you guys are cool, man. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for watching. This is really cool. So, I'm going to show you guys that this still works. Yeah, if you guys want this to work too, try to have the setup like I do here. I'll show you guys what I mean by that. I spent a hefty amount of money, man. I had way more than what I have now. But this new DLC, man, it really burned my pocket. So I got one back there. And you can use this one. This one works perfect too. This building here. You know, you can get this building. It works very perfectly to do this. The one back there, the one I showed you way in the back, that one works okay, but it's hard to try to get your car up by the blue circle. So we're gonna try this one here. This one works pretty good. Alright, so let me take you guys through the step real quick, since you guys, you know. Be sure you start your game off in a 28 or more. I mean, you can try whatever, but I guarantee you 28 or more, that will definitely get this thing work perfectly. Plus, right when you get in there, you know, go into passive mode. But if you have a bounty and stuff, I don't know, you can just let someone kill you, or you can try to survive it. But just go in passive mode, it makes this thing a whole lot easier. So start in a 28 or more lobby, I stress that. 28 or more, 27 works sometimes, but 28, guarantee. 30, man, you're in there, man, 30's cool. 28 or more, don't matter. So after that, get a car you want to do, benefactor. This one's pretty good. And then just break the driver's side door off, just like you see what I did there. And then just get next to a garage. I haven't really tried apartment garages yet, so you guys can give that a go. Let me know if that works. But I guarantee it works with just a regular garage, a 10 car, 6 car. These garages I showed you works. So just drive up next to the circle like this. Try not to drive into the garage too, you know, then you have to do the whole thing over again. So just, you know, about there, and just get out. Try to get your character like in that circle, and then just, you know, you'll be spawning to your garage. Just turn around. Just walk back out. Everything works out, man. Your door should respawn. Let's see. Nope. So you can try different... Oh, shoot. You can try different ways. There's a lot of different ways you can park this car. Just as long as you can get your character over that circle. Sometimes, man, you can do it perfect, man. It will just take like your first try. You can see I got some shafters in there still. Or not shafters, benefactors. Yeah, sometimes it works perfect. Sometimes you like get it right off. Well, I did have a door, but somebody broke it off. This guy's doing the same thing too. Awesome, we'll see. As long as you're in passive mode, everything will be all right. But do you see how that door came off? Wow. See that guy right there? Yeah, that can happen to you too. Yeah, rock and roll. Yeah, so that can happen to you too, man. I think these guys can hear me in the lobby, man. So I don't care. Fuck that. Let's go find another car. That was cool. Let me message this guy back. Oh, shoot. But was... shoot, let's go do this again. Yeah, so that can happen to you. So don't be discouraged. Just as long as, you know, you didn't, like, put all your money into it. Okay, let's go this way. See, obviously it works. The guy right there, you know, we were both doing the same thing, so. By the way, it won't interfere either. Like, if, like, what mean that guy was doing? Wheeler, I think that's Wheeler 22. Give him a shout out since we both got owned right there for a bit. Here, let's take this and let's go get a car, man. Let's get a decent one. I'll just show you the struggle looking for a freaking nice car that's worth something. What I like to do too is just hang around the, like, the intersections here like this. So a lot of these benefactors. I know you guys want me to do the glitch right off, but I want to show you guys how much money you can make, like the max. I'm sure there's probably more you can do, but so far this is the highest paying one. But if not, I'm just gonna grab any car too, just to show you it still works, so we can do some other methods too. I don't want to stay stuck on this. Wow. Almost I almost ended it right there. Alright, let's head back this way now. Man, I sure hope it snows soon, man. That's what I'm waiting for, too. I love snow. I'll be streaming a lot when the snow comes. So you guys subscribe, turn the notifications on, man. That way you guys know when I'm messing around online. Also, you guys can join me. There's another lowrider dupe out there that requires at least one person. And if you guys could help me out, you know, send me a request or something, and we can do that too. And I'll help you out. Be sure you have a CEO garage before you send me a request. That way we can help each other. I don't want to be the only one giving myself that while you can't, you know. And then you just be stuck with the benefactor glitch. So, you know. Let me just get this car here. Let me just grab this. Just to show you guys that stuff still works. And that way we can move on here. Because there's some other ones I want to show you guys. There's a lot more you can do besides this. I mean, this is obviously the best. But in between, you know, while you're trying to wait for that 45 minute from selling, you know, the other one. Here, let's trade this. Okay, 124. Okay, if I... Spanish. I don't even know. This is... Hold on. Let me go find out where this one is at here. So I want to trade this for that one I was just at. Man. Okay, LA Mesa or something shit like that, all right.
Master Smiley, I'm your biggest fan.
Cool, thanks, man. Thanks for stopping by, too, and sticking around. Oh well, I can always fix. Okay, so now we just take this door off. There you go. Hope we don't get our vehicles blown to crap again. And just turn around, get over that circle there. For this one, try to give enough space for your door to open. Otherwise, you know, you'll start getting out on your passenger side. You know, I always hope this would go smoothly when I stream. Because when I'm just, you know, not streaming and I'm just playing, I can do it smooth. I have no problem doing this. But when I try to stream and do this, I always run into problems. Wow, we just gotta get that door to respawn. Ugh. Yeah, I think I'm getting too far away from that circle. Okay, there you go. So the door got back on. You see that? I hope you guys are watching, witness that. There you go. Now, if you break this too, it don't matter. And if a car respawns, then that's when you know too, you know, hey, this works. So just drive in and out. Somebody told me I stopped explaining after a certain point. So just follow the video, man. So you just drive in and just drive back out. Alright, now just turn around. If you don't have a Simeon job, this will,
hello.
You know, any job
this
will
is
work.
Simeon. How can I
just
help?
Like Simeon's job because...
Sure, my friend. I'll send you the details.
I just like Simeon's job because it's quick. Wow, man, I keep turning this thing on. Let me turn off my music here real quick. I don't want to get in trouble. Okay. So, this guy's doing here. So, let me back out. Let me... You guys can witness this. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, see, this guy's glitching. He's blocking me off. All right. So obviously it works. This guy's doing it too in front of me. He found a good lobby. Again, 28 or more lobby, man. All right, so after that, just pull up, you know, let's see. Before I skip a step, make sure, see how this gate opens here, the door. Get to a point to where the door opens. And then just back up, keep backing up till it closes, man. Keep backing up. There you go. Now bring up your Simeon job and get it ready like that. See how I got it ready? Now what you want to do is just accelerate and accept the job. Okay, here we go.
No music in his biggest fan.
Okay, now you just want to quickly back out and just get in your car, man. And accelerate, keep the accelerator down.
Here for the magic touch.
Just give it enough time to, if you get as close as I did, just give it enough time for that to open.
We can do this just with Simeon job.
And then just change the color. Let's see, we'll do that. And let's just, you know, back out. Wow, this guy is just messing up my... Okay, let's do it again. If that happens to you, just drive back in and drive back out again. You don't have to break the door off. Just drive back out. And then just do the Simeon part over again. Just turn around. Yeah, see, this guy's messing it up back here. There you go. I think the lobby's messed up a little bit. You see that? Here, let me. There you go. Okay. That's how I say. I think the lobby's messed up a little bit. Okay, here we go. Okay, just back up enough to let it close. Alright, here we go. And just back out. All right, let's see if this works now. That whatever it was messing it up.
That should do the trick.
Wow, just those cars keep respawning. What the heck? I took his door off him. Yeah, I don't know why it's not doing this. See, like I said, every time I'm in the stream and do stuff, that's what happens. I'm gonna try it one more time, then we'll screw it, man. We'll ditch it. We'll come back to it later.
What's wrong with her now?
Come on. Here we go. We finally did it correctly. Before it was going too close. I think there was just a little lag in the. Because normally it doesn't, you know, people usually around, I still do it like that. It normally doesn't give me trouble.
100% guaranteed.
Let's see what happens now. Nope. Wow. Okay. Well, the other method would be just go start, you know, hit online jobs, play jobs. Rockstar Created, Missions. These are old school ones. I'm sure a lot of you heard of these. Probably done them. There's one, Blow Up 2. There's Checkout Time. So you can do either one of these. I'll show you. Let's do this one. Let's do this one. This one's Time to Get Away. Quick, easy trick. Okay, when that happens, just host it yourself. Make sure you're hosting the game lobby yourself. Sorry I wasted you guys' time on that benefactor, that glitch, that vehicle glitch. It always happens, man. Okay, so just start it, you know, hard. Get what you need. And then just start the job up. Just play. Alright. Depending on where you start this job, you know, you'll spawn wherever. Just like, you know, you saw here, I was by Los Santos. I started it, I spawned there. Okay, you can do this two ways. You can just get any car for now. And on your way, look for a Sand King. And don't do the mission yet. Well, I'll show you guys where to go here. You're gonna drive to Route 66. Let me see here and bring up the map. We're gonna go here. I think it's here. Let's see, where's Route 66 at? It's here somewhere. Yeah, here it is. This is where we're going. I think we're going here. So I'll just mark it there. So we're going here. And on the way, we're going to look for a Sand King. I'm sure we'll find one once we hit the little outskirts country area. Okay. Wow, I couldn't get that freaking thing to work. That's messing with my head right now. So what this one we're doing is, I'll show you guys the time here. You see how the time is just stuck at 12? What this does is just, you know, I'll show you here. It's what it, we're going to spawn, actually. We're going to be spawning a customized Sand King. And we're going to be storing it and selling it. But again, it does not pass the 45. And it does not make you like tons of money. It doesn't make you like rich. It will make you rich eventually. But not crazy rich like the one we got stuck on earlier, like the one we were trying to do. This is for if you have absolutely no cash whatsoever, no money, no nothing. This is for the broke dude. This will get you about 17,000 to 20,000. No, yeah, I say about 17 to 18,000, 19 maybe. And it's good to get you started too. These are the methods you can do when you do the benefactor shafter glitch or the car dupe. whatever you want to call it. You can do these in between. Or, you know, if you don't have no money too, you know, you can do this. Sell a car and do this in between. I sort of got that backwards. I don't know why you would be doing this if you've been duping benefactors. But if you're trying to do the benefactor and you don't have money to start, that's what this is. That's how I should have explained it. By the way, 500 subscribers, man. Awesome. Really awesome. I also have build videos, man. I build stuff on Fallout. There's the new mods that came out for that too, man. I just been looking at the menus. I haven't really messed with it. I've been stuck on GTA. Playing GTA, so I'm trying to get to that road down there. And look for a Sand King, which we found one. Let's get this one here. Come on, come on. Okay, this is the two-door. We're gonna try to find the four-door, so let's just get this one anyway to spawn the four-door. But we'll try this two-door. Sometimes it works. But the four-door is the best one I recommend to get. So let's just continue up here. We'll cut across up there. This is so much easier when you just like edit and cut and post. Cause that way, you know, you can cut out all this boring stuff driving around. All right, let's just go down right here. All right, so this is where we need to get to. Here, we're about there. There's a little intersection here with the gas station. I think it's a Petra. Or, let's see. Wow, isn't it crazy how, you know, these things have to be like right in front of you. For some reason, you have to dead center hit a freaking tree. All right, so this is where we need to get. So let me bring up the map again. Yeah, I was right. Yeah, pinpoint the right area. So this is where you want to get to. I'm sure a lot of you recognize it on your maps and just by looking at the video. So this is what it looks like. It's Ron's, actually. So make your way to this area. Let's look for a four-door Sand King real quick here. Looks like there's one coming right now. Nope, it's a two-door. Oh well, I don't want to spend time looking for one. All right, let's see if this will spawn. What we're trying to do here. So when you get to this area, man, just drive depending on where you're coming from. If you're coming from the city and you're coming from this way and you have a Sand King, then you're already on your way, man. So just get to this little bridge here and turn around. Again, depending, if you're coming straight from there and you have a Sand King already, that's awesome, man. You just want to drive straight through here. But if you coming from the opposite, turn around here and drive back. I usually like to slow down right about here. And up ahead, you see that intersection? If we do it right, a Sand King should spawn out. It's usually a yellow or a purple one. So See, it didn't work there. We need to get a four-door, man. Let's go drive down further. We need a four-door. Wow, this is just not my day to stream, man. A lot of these seem not to be working for me. That Sentinel didn't spawn like the way it should have. The glitch I was doing earlier just didn't fail. You know, it failed. Got blown up. Alright, so we need a four-door. Easiest way to the store instead of driving to the city too. Come out here. Come out here and purchase this garage here. Yeah, this will make it a lot easier too. Come out this way, purchase this garage. Sometimes this is how I can get the Sand Kings to spawn here. So we'll just run out to the road.
What the fuck?
That's still a two-door. I need a four-door, man. Alright, let's just try this again. Man, like I said, it's not my day. Not my day. It's good. Started off good. Just don't know why these aren't working. Yeah, I think this is why sometimes people say, you know, these are patched. Because I guess it's just sometimes it's just the wrong time to do. But I guarantee you a lot of these that I'm doing here that aren't really working right now, they are not patched. They are still active. Okay, so we're just going to, like I did, you know, I just turned around right there at the bridge. Sort of make your way up this hill. Hopefully one will spawn, man. Should spawn up ahead. Nope. Didn't work again. Hopefully that's a four-door. Nope. Another two-door. Yeah, like I'm showing you now, the two-door truck's not gonna work. You have to have a four-door, man. And I'm gonna find one. I don't care. I don't care. I mean, this is bullshit. It's not gonna win. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna find one. Normally, you know, when you start and you walk out to the street or you drive, you know, four doors, the Sand King XLs, man, they pop up like nothing. Yeah, there's always a four-wheeler that spawns right here, too. See, a lot of these stuff aren't spawning for some reason. I'm not sure if I still own this. Yeah, I don't. Okay, this is where I usually have four-door. Yeah, we might find one. Wow, this is just not our time to do this. Having a hard time here. Where's the freaking four door here?
Oh, fuck! Shit!
That guy just went around the block.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you. Aight, I'll get back to
all
work.
Alright, seemed like I had one. It was in my custom bike shop. Let's see if it delivers it. All right, okay. Damn, wasting my whole time. I could have done that. Shit. I think I'm going to call this stream failed. Failed attempts. All right, here we go. Let's go do this again. I should have already done that. Now we're going to start seeing them, like, on the street watch on the way over there. So this is why I picked this up. Okay, let's head back down. Here we go. Here we go. Let's do this. Alright, so if you have one stored too, you know, that's great. I should have already checked. Well, I thought I already got rid of these too, you know. And I didn't bother to check my custom bike shop. Forgot I got two of them in there for that lowrider glitch that got patched. I think that one was awesome, man. People were making money. I was making money. But right now, the best one that works is that one. I don't know. That's kind of sounds weird. I said the best one that works, which the one I couldn't get to work. But I have people interfering too, so. This one I just wasn't thinking. I should have thought already. Check your garages. Alright, so again, get your four-door Sand King. Come to this area. If you're coming from the direction I came, you know, drive all the way to this bridge. If you're coming from the city on the freeway side, and you already have a Sand King, then you're already, you know, you're already there. All you gotta do is keep driving through to the intersection. Alright, so here, just turn around. Again, if you're coming from the city, just keep driving through here. And once you get up on this little hill here, kind of slow down a little bit. Slow down. Let it spawn up there. Give it time to... There you go. You see that? Finally. Jeez. Whoa. So, what you can do is you can chase it down. You know, throw the person out and store it. But obviously, that one's going to get away. So, if that happens to you, just again, turn around. Just drive to that bridge there. Let that car disappear real quick. Yeah, and then just turn around again. And I think a yellow one might spawn. So these ones run, the yellow one runs for 17. I think this one runs for 18,000. So here's the yellow one. So yeah, and then you just throw the person out and get in. So that one still works. Obviously, you see that one works. I don't want to go and sell these. I have, you know, I already have some of these. So again, just turn around. Go to the bridge. Turn around at that bridge, halfway point, I guess. Now when you reach this hill here, just sort of slow down a little bit. Give that vehicle time to spawn. There it is again. See that, like clockwork. And then just park in front like this. Jump out. Throw this person out. And just jump in. Be careful, man, when you're backing up right there too, you can get stuck on that curve. That's happened to me before. So you just want to just do that, grab one of these, and just take it. Like I said, if you want to do this, if you have no money at all, you can do this. This is for poor man's the poor man's money method. I know I got a lot of comments, people telling me, hey man, you're a loser, this is only gives you 17,000. Yeah, only 17,000? 17,000 is a lot of money in GTA, man. I mean, there's a lot of people that can't afford to even do the higher step glitches where you gotta buy vehicles and trick them out, and you know, there's a lot of people that can't afford that. And this is a good starting point, you know. Again, like I said, this is the poor man's method. This is for the broke dudes. This is how I came up when I first started, like the 360 era, man. I was running these methods. So you can just store it like that, and then you can just drive that out. You can just drive that back out and go up that same street and just spawn more vehicles. So let's go ahead and let's start another one. Let's here, let's end this job. Okay. You can finish the job too if you want. That's a plus too. I think you get like 1,800 or 18,000 too, or something like that. Something like that. Don't quote me on that. Again, thanks for watching. If you guys stuck around through that struggle, subscribe, drop a like. My goal is to reach 100,000 one day. I just want one of them plaques on my wall, man. That'd be awesome. That'd be cool, cool. But I try to just keep it real with you guys too, as far as glitches, and see how I struggle with some of these. I don't want to be all perfect like some of these people that stream these glitches and stuff like that. Because not all of us are like that, man. Not all of us is like, hey, I can do this, and you get it done. Hey, it looks like there's snow. Is that snow? Am I lucky to have snow on my stream first? Let's see if I'm lucky. Come on. Is that snow? That's not snow. It's just... Is that snow, though?
Hi, how are you?
Doing good, man. It's cold where I'm at. My feet's frozen. So again, like I was saying, now I'm just trying to keep it real with you guys. Just trying to show you how it is, really, like the struggle, man. The struggle, 26. Okay, I can show you another little glitch here. Doesn't necessarily make you money, but it's pretty cool too at the same time. Let's see, am I in the right place? Yeah, I am. Okay, so you want to come here? Yep, come to the LSPD. Go inside this gate here. Get this. Just get out. Let's see if you can get on your truck here. Let's see if I can get up there. Oh yeah, I can.
Don't do money glitches, you get banned.
And then here you go, right here. Just climb. There you go.
Wow.
Ah, I died.
I know this.
Yeah. I died. Okay, we died on that one. All right. Let's go to the next one. Play jobs. Rockstar created. Missions. And we'll go do... Let's do Blow Up 2, alright? Let me show you guys that one.
You can go into Cop Station as well.
Yeah, down below in that steps, yeah. Yeah, I'll show them that later. Okay, here's the next one. This is another old school 360 days. Okay, so just change your difficulty to hard. Get all your stuff you need. And just go ahead and start up. My dogs are barking. Hold on, I'm gonna mute my mic here. Okay. Yeah.
Subscribe.
Cool, thanks, man. Alright, so I spawned in with my truck, so I'm gonna take this back. Let's take this back to the garage here. Okay, so you wanna start up Blow Up 2. Be sure if you have the Karuma armored, that's a plus too. You know, that's a real plus plus, because that'll help you out big time in this. So let's see, let's park this, let's get our Karuma armored. I'm not sure if it got blown up.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll look into it.
Okay, so Karuma's alright, so let's order that up. Okay, yeah, so just get your Karuma. Oh, and the other thing you gotta have too is your Rhino tank.
What you want, some wheels?
So be sure you have the Rhino tank too. And this one's actually fun. Oh, it's destroyed, what? Okay, let me see.
Okay, I got stuff to do.
Yeah, this one's gonna be pretty fun. You just got to have a Rhino tank. Get your, if you have a Karuma armor.
We're here to help.
You know, that's pretty cool too.
Okay.
But you don't necessarily have to have the Karuma armor, but it's a plus, man. That'll help you out big time.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot.
Oh, office garage, yes. Nope, those are my LGs. There it is.
It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
Okay, so you just order that. And let's order the Rhino tank too. But it might be a little too early, because that thing can despawn too. Alright, so just get your... Start up the job. Get your Karuma armored if you have one. If you don't have one, again, you know, you don't have to have one. Just be sure you got driving skills, because this involves high-speed police chase. So just make your way to the mission. This is the one where you have to save that Banshee and, you know, Simeon, stuff like that. Try not to damage it. But this will gain you RP and give you a pretty decent amount of money in your pocket, too. Especially if you, again, like I said, if you're broke. Alright, so we're getting close, so let's call up Pegasus now and order your Rhino tank.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Great, so it's available for pickup at our nearest location, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Okay, so now let's just make our way. Oh man, it spawned back here. Okay, now, yeah, let's make our way to the Rhino tank. Usually it spawns up in the city up here, the vineyard, by that vineyard tour bus. Okay, so wherever your rhino spawns, just make your way over there. Oh, shoot. Turn. And just get inside it. All right. There's a little bit of steps in this, but it's pretty simple. Plus, it'll give you time too, you know, if you sold one of your duped rides. This'll give you time to kill that 45 minute wait. All right, so you're getting your tank. Now just make your way to the Banshee. Go all the way to your Banshee.
Boys are here now.
Make your way to the Banshee with your tank here. Whoa. By the way, drop a like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you think so far. I know the Karuma is pretty far, but you can use your vehicle and have your personal vehicle delivered to you. So let's just try to get our way there. I like how it's tearing up the road, man. Whoops. My bad. Try not to let that happen. You don't want cops on you yet. Not yet. They will be involved, but just not quite yet. Okay, so
you just made me cry laughing.
All right. Okay, let's see. Let's park this here. Just park it here. Get close to your Banshee or to your Banshee mission, but don't start it yet. Just park your tank here. Let's see. Let me get the cops off me first. I think it's ridiculous though how long it takes just to lose one freaking star. Look at that. There's no cop around me, nothing.
Run into the car and drop a nuke. That always works well.
Okay, here we go. So you want to get the Banshee and just park it somewhere, man, where you don't want to, don't let it get damaged. I'll show you a perfect spot here. If you want to get the most amount of money, just park it here. There should be a little, watch out, lady. Okay, just park it there. Usually the rhino tank spawns near here, but this time it spawned far. So if that happens to you, just request your personal vehicle or you left your Karuma, it should be delivered to you. Yeah, there it is. Oh, come on, man. Wow, these people don't know how to freaking drive. Alright. Okay. So, getting your Karuma armored, drive back to your tank. Park your Karuma somewhere where you can easily get to. And you can ditch the cops, you know, fast. Plus, where you won't get killed. Plus, get your armor. Put your armor on, too. Put a lot of armor on. get in your tank and just raise hell, man. This is a good opportunity to try your that action replay stuff, the recorder. That way you can mess around with your Rockstar editor too, because you're going to get a lot of footages here. Alright, so just go ahead and blow all that shit up, man. Blow everything up. Now, wait for the cops. This is that key. The key thing here is the cops. And be sure, don't go near your vehicles. Your Banshee and your armor stuff. Because you might accidentally blow it up. It won't affect this method, but it'll make it harder for you to get away. So just get 5-star, man. Just get a 5-star. The longer you do this, the more RP you will get, and the more... Not too much, but you'll get a little bit more money. Not too much. But your RP, you'll definitely get a lot of RP, man. So just kill all the cops. Try not to kill innocent pedestrians. Because that'll decrease your RP. And again, I know this is old school. This is from the 360 days. But again, this is for the poor guy. The one that don't have cash. I mean, you're broke as hell. This is a quick way to make some money. I don't want to tell you how much we get paid yet. Because it varies. It varies how long you keep this up. Yeah, it varies. The longer you stay in this and blow people up, I think... I know you'll get more RP. But the payout, I think it might just be... I think the cap is 20,000, the level cap on this. But we'll see. We'll see. For those of you watching, if you guys want to help me with that other dupe that's going around, you know, hit me up, man. Send me a friend request. But be sure you have a CEO garage too before, because I don't want to be stuck doing it by myself and then not you getting anything out of it. So help me out, I'll help you out. It'd be awesome. And subscribe too, man. It's cold, my feet's cold, my feet's freezing. I think I'm gonna cramp up here in a little while. Alright, come on. Okay, I'm at 5-star now, but I'm gonna keep this going for a little bit. Again, if you have enough space and you want to try your Rockstar editor, go ahead and start your action replay. This is a good way to mess around with it. I was going to say, it'd be a miracle if I lose the 5-star just sitting there, but yeah, that's not going to happen. Come on, come on. You wanna fuck on me? I kill you and your friends. Oh god, I can't really miss that. There you go. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's lose the cops now. Okay, so now this is where the Karuma armor comes in handy. So let me turn this around. Oh, shit. Die! Die, motherfucker! All right. Before I get triggered, man, let's go get that freaking Karuma. All right, just block off there like I did. So the cops, you know, have the hard time. Okay, depending on how fast and how modded you have your Karuma, you can lose these guys quickly. I mean, like, nothing. Whoa, shoot. Turn around. So now just get away. Lose the 5-star. Try to stay away from your Banshee. Alright, try to lose the 5-star. Don't call Lester or, you know, whoever to remove the wanted, because that will dramatically decrease your cash and your RP. Do it the old school way, man. Run away from the cops. Run, run, Rudolph! Oh! I hope I don't spend 20 minutes running from these cops. You seen, if you guys joined me from the beginning of the stream, you probably know how it was going. So, it won't be no surprise if I spend 20 minutes running from these fools here. Just try to stay away from their little blue beams, man. Just look at your map. Don't cross the streams. Whoa, 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 whoa. See, now I'm heading to them. It's crazy because even though they don't see you, they'll turn around, man. They'll do total 360 on you. Be right in front of you. Aw, shit. Here comes one in front of me. Hit the alley. Hit the alley. Fuck, I'm so okay. Alright. Hopefully we lose them right here. There we go. So once you lose them, just try not to get any more stars and just head back to your... Just make it back to your Banshee. Alright, so we lost the cops. Now we just go back to your Banshee and just drive it. Oh shit! Fuck, I almost. Yeah, don't damage it. Whoa. Alright, and then just take it back and we'll see how much cash we get.
Thank you. Well done. You are very resourceful. I like that. Really, I do.
All right, 19,000, man. See, that's a good start. That's a good start. So take that. If you have some, if you're broke, man, just get it. Do it. Do it. Alright, I'm going to show you guys a few, maybe a couple more methods. But there's going to be no commentary, so just follow along on the video, man. I'll come in periodically.
We are here and watch you.
Patricia. No, I'm playing golf. Golf! Four! You've been hysterical. It's the menopause again. That never happened. I'm afraid I cannot be spoken to like that. No, no. Golf, I tell you. Estas viejas no entienden nada.
Alright, that one was the rooftop rumble. Usually that one, I think, if you guys haven't done it yet, it gets you 30,000. If it's your first time ever doing it, you get 30,000. That's it. From there on, I think it's like random. So I'm going to do one more money method, and then I'll probably call the stream. So thanks for joining me. It's awesome for you one viewer that's been sitting there watching me this whole time. You're great. And thanks for the 500 subscribers, man. You guys are cool. So I'm going to do one more money method and we'll call it. Sorry about the fail too, man, doing the dupe. I'll probably come back on later and try it again. But guarantee it works, man.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help? A helicopter has been dispatched to your location.
I'm landing. Stay clear of the blades.
Alright, man. I hope you guys enjoyed that. A few of the money methods. There's a few more, but I'll probably save those from another time. And I will be streaming again later to retry that glitch, because that was a total fail from the beginning. So, again, thanks for joining me. Hit that subscribe button. Make sure you drop a like. If you guys want to help me with the new dupe glitch that's going on right now, the lowrider glitch, send me a friend request, man. My PSN is low tech limit. You can find it in the description of my videos. Just check out one of my videos. So if you want to be featured in the video too, man, help me out. We can do this. We can make some money. But be sure you have a CEO garage. And make sure you're a CEO too. I don't want to be the only one doing this and leave you guys hanging. I want to be able to make money for, you know, both of us. So again, join me in my next video. Check out my other videos. I got some pretty good glitch videos, the edited ones where you don't see the struggle. So go check that out. And go check out my GoFundMe. I got some pretty cool ass stuff that I want to get out. I just need a little help, and it'd be awesome if you guys support and check it out. And again, I'll see you guys in the next video. Drop a like, comment, subscribe. I'm Master Smiley. This is Master Smiley Gaming. Later, gamer. Shit, how do I fucking take this off, man?